even get to cross.
Hello, all my fire. Hello, all my fire viewers. Today, on this episode of Princess Fireheart Plays, whatever the fuck I feel like, we're gonna be playing LA Street Race. The most hardcore, the most beastiest game that ever lived. What makes this game so good is that it's better than Need for Speed, because fuck Need for Speed in the ass. The LA street racing scene has never been hotter. You got that right. Or more dangerous, really. Street racing. When isn't it dangerous? This is where the best of the best come to compete. Well, no fucking shit. Thank you for telling me that. Underground street racing legends from all over the world flock to LA to prove themselves. Bullshit! I call bullshit on that. Matt Peacock is one of these legends. He has never been beaten. Bullshit on that too. I doubt that. People have tried, but they have all failed. Bullshit. Again, to beat Matt Peacock is to beat the best and become queen of streets of LA. Unfortunately for you, nobody races Matt Peacock until they've proven themselves worthy. Well, no shit. Go figure. That means you've got to race and you've got to win! Well, no shit! I thought I was supposed to sit there and lose! The streets in LA have a saying. Race the rest before you race the best. Why can't I just sit in the middle of the road? Are you ready to run? Yeah, I'm ready, motherfuckers! Let's do this! Woo! There we go! Yeah, okay, this is gonna be fucking awesome. We got my baby right there, that's my, oh. Well, fuck you, buddy, you just kicked my ass. I don't want your stupid fucking sticker. I'm waiting for that sticker. A fierce race for one fucking sticker. I want performance parts, not fucking sticker. Fuck, I'm gonna use a sticker version. Stick it on his brain, going a fucking idiot. Oh, okay. Oh yes, yes. Stage 1.
Let's go.
Stage 1 performance. Now I'm gonna keep playing until I get all stage 1, and then I'm gonna end the video. Probably.
Three, two,
most likely I'll forget
one,
and not end
go.
The video. But this is gonna be fucking awesome. Here we go. Turn the steering wheel. Oh, bitch. Oh, by the way, I am using steering wheel. And shifter and everything for this game. Why? Because, well, it, for whatever reason, said we recommend you use this. So, that's why I did. I set it all up. I will admit, I played a little bit of the game, but so far it's fucking easy. I'm kicking everybody's fucking ass. You really think you fucking me, motherfucker? Oh, look, there he is, right behind me. Can't even catch up. See, this my car's not fucking tuned if not beating his ass. Beating his ass hard. And he's actually back, so fuck him. Ooh, look at that. I'm in first fucking place. Any surprise there? Nope. No fucking surprise there. Let's go. Let's keep driving straight. Brake. Turn. Smash into that fucking mailbox. Whatever the fuck it is. Dr. Hughes is gonna have one hell of a time trying to find that mailbox. Even I don't know where the fuck it is. Whoa, what the fuck? I went through the fuck. Oh, you motherfucker. He won. Go fucking figure. Motherfucker. Pretty sure, yeah, he fucking won. There's no way in hell that I am gonna be able to pass him out. Unless I pull some fast and furious shit out of my ass! Oh my god, I just did some fast and Please clap like I am. Woohoo! Now that's what I like to call winning. I think that luckily, I literally was not expecting to beat him first try. Because I'm really bad. But fuck yeah, I kicked his ass. Let's see if there's any more bitches. Oh, look at this guy. Fucking red and black. Let's all race. Right.
Let's
race
do
right
it.
Now. Ready? Ready. Come on, let's race.
Three, two,
oh yeah, I'm
one,
see that? I'm
go.
A red line in my car. I think I can't move. So I got fin- oh, fuck you. It's a fucker again! I remember saying, hey, fuck you! This is a fucker that said I didn't have a chance! I'll kick his ass! Oh, oh god, there we go! Or he'll kick my ass and I'll lose it. So right off the bat, I noticed this course isn't that great. I may have chosen the wrong car, but then again, I like a little bit of a challenge! Fucking prick! You keep beeping your horn at me! Look at how many fucks I get, bitch! See that? I don't even give a shit, I just ran over someone's dog!
Finally.
I hope I didn't. I may have. Oh shit, I just realized Dippy, oops, need some help finding that shit. Oh well, I'll go help him later. But till then, let's see how this motherfucker comes up against my van. So far, he's fucking fast as shit. What the fuck happened here? My fucking control is jerked. Dip just smashed me. Spun out. How the fuck do you spin out in a front wheel drive fucking car? Oh, there's a trash can which I smashed into. Ooh, good times, wasn't it? Good times. First place, second here. No, there's only second place. So we didn't finish. Fucking, this time we didn't finish. I got this in the bag. Now, I probably should upgrade shit on my car, but I'm not. What? I feel like it's not necessary.
Alright! Okay, let's go!
It's probably very smart that I do.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh yeah, here we go. Both first! Both open. That's what I've been trying to do, and I can never do it. Bullshit, fuck. Fuck this fucker, he's in last place. He's in last place, he's gonna smell my exhaust. He's gonna taste my tire tracks. Excuse me, sorry about that. Fucking Halloween candy, man. Way too much of that shit. Shouldn't eat too much Halloween candy, mind it. I way too fucking much. I got two fucking garbage bags full of this shit. It's fucking awesome. It's really good, but that said, don't make sure you guys only do one.
Final
I know left. This isn't a Halloween episode. Nothing special about this fucking episode. Except me sucking ass. Oh, fuck this guy! This guy can't even catch up to me, bitch! Oh, fuck. Bitch, please, come on, nigga! Come on, bitch! Come on, try keeping up with me! Come on, you see this? See this swag? See this swag over there? Can't even catch up! Can't even catch up to this shit! Oh, you see that fucking turn right there? Oh, you can't, oh, what's the matter? You can't catch up? Oh, fuck, yeah, see that? I'm gonna sit in my trash can with me. Fuck your trash can! Oh, boom, there goes another trash can. yeah, sure. Bullshit. You never came close to me. Let's see what my racing up against now. Why'd you hit my car, bitch?
Let's go!
Bitch, you hit my car! Motherfucker. He hit my car! He's getting his ass kicked now.
3, 2, 1.
I like the track, it's nice.
Go.
I barely have to pay attention in this game. Please, no hands! No fucking hands! Oh shit! That's why I get to talk shit about his mom! Fuck you, bitch! Option to slam it. But I'm not too sure. I think there might be an option. I got upgrade exhaust, nitro, some other shit. I'm not exactly sure.
Okay.
What the fuck? So
you're all.
So you can upgrade the body too? That's new. I never knew that.
3, 2, 1, go!
So apparently, it's pretty fun. Shit, that's right, I had 9. Oops. Burner. I like his name. It's nice. Not nearly as good as her, but... Fucking assholes! Lost my fucking upgrade! fucking pissed now. That's it. I'm gonna get that motherfucker back. Fuck you! I'm not fucking reading that shit anymore. I'm gonna fucking get that performance part back. Rather than fucking kills me as fucking you. Because I'm gonna get the motherfucker part. I'm fucking pissed now. I'm gonna get it. Because that motherfucker cheated. Fucking. No! Reject! Get the fuck out of here, buddy! No! Get out! I want my fucking performance part! I don't fucking care about a side skirt! I want my fucking performance part back! I'm fucking pissed I lost it! Come on! Yes!
Right.
Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Right now! Let's fucking go! Let's start it! I want to party.
Three, two,
I think I managed to fuck myself. This guy seems pretty fast. Oh, what the fuck? Asshole! Fuck you! No, fuck this! No! No, you know what? Right here, you can have a fucking performance by you cheating prick! No, back to the fucking garage. These motherfuckers weren't gonna, you know, no. But yeah, fuck it. Let's start a fucking new career, because that motherfucker kicked my motherfucking ass. Because that car is a piece of fucking shit. So you know what? Fuck yeah. Let's do this. Yeah. Let's use this car. No, I don't want to see the fucking intro again. Let's fucking redo this shit. I'm pissed. Motherfucker. Making me lose my shit? Fuck. Let's go. Oh, there you are again, motherfucker.
Okay.
What the fuck is that running here? What the fuck is
let's
a running
do
here?
It.
I think I'm just gonna drop my car. I'm not too sure. Motherfucker. Let's go right now, bitch. Come on.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, there we go. A lot faster. This car has a lot more horsepower. I like this. Even though it spins out really fucking easily. So the first thing which I'm gonna do is upgrade the performance on it. So. Oh, fuck! I was pressing the fucking clutch. Bullshit! It's really hard. It's not like remembering the fucking pedals and shit. Bullshit. Sometimes steering wheel's a jerk. But luckily, it doesn't do that often, but when it does, it like bites me in the ass pretty much. You like Dirty's mailbox, you bitch! Whoa, fuck. Brother's small. Oh, you see that? See that? What the fuck was he doing?
Finally.
I will admit, I have nothing to lose in this game. Except all my performance parts. Try to piss me off. Can't believe that motherfucker would. The motherfucker stole all my performance parts. I can't believe that shit. Now, let's hope. Let's fucking hope that this shit doesn't happen again to this car. Now I'm gonna use a piece of shit fucking minivan. I'm using real fucking speed. Look at this shit. Dude, it's going underneath the fucking line. Oh, fuck. Rescue. Yeah, here we go. Once again, I would, you know, with fucking whatevs. I don't even know what the fuck to say. Motherfucker. Let's go back to the garage. Find a fucking gear. Drop it. That did lower it. So that now it's closer to the ground. That means I have more traction. No, I'm sure. I don't even know what the fuck that means. That means more air is gonna come flying through my car. That's what it means. My AC is gonna be pumping that shit.
All there right.
We go. Yeah. I'll race
Let's
you.
Let's go.
So far, I'm getting all the stuff I actually need right off the bat. This is happening.
3, 2, 1, go!
Fuck just fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Oh, yippee-ki, fucking A, I want a performance car. I almost getting my ass kicked. Again. Now, this video's going to be pretty fucking long. If I can help in every single fucking race and get motherfucking performance car. Now.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go,
you're
let's
on.
Go. See, there he is again. It's the same fucker. It's the same fucking car and the same fucker. Maybe this is his...
3, 2,
yeah, this is... I don't know what you say. This is his fucking car. Shit. Fucking transmission. Fuck me. I just took off. I did not give a shit. Had a good time. Hopefully you guys found this video interesting, because this is going to be on my channel, and I'm going to constantly... This is going to be an ongoing series until, like, I beat it. Okay, whatever the fuck that was. Okay, fuck off, car. Anyways, bye.